is good for Mario at 172 and a half pounds. Wow, that was really nice. All right, we're going to load up on the second set. We got 100 pounds we'll need for Bob Abel, Lamanthea second, Jack Armstrong third, in that order. 100 pounds.190 pounds on the bar. Referees indicate that the lift is good. All right, way to go, Mario, at 190 pounds. We'll need 100 pounds for Bob Abel, representing World Gym. He is a...
Don't go away. Come on. Look. Check with us on the
Actually, I felt like my wrists were going to rip off, and I'd need to share with Dr. Berte and Dr. Forno to rehabilitate me. But anyway, let's move on now. Victor Dale is going to go for that 115. I got to tell you, it is really interesting because where I go to this little 45s on the big Olympic bar and knock out five slightly was a little bit of a cheat, and everyone thinks that's great.
Come on, Terry. Come on, Venice Beach.
Come on, give him some feedback. Yell at him. Hook up.
Okay, the weight a little bit too far out in front for Mendoza. He realizes he needs to keep it in there a little more close, keep those elbows a little more towards the back. But he's going to give that another ride on his next attempt. And now the fourth and finals. This is cool. We're going 102 and...